Sit down. At least you can relax.
No.
Okay, so.
Look, Mariah, if you don't tell me the question, I'm not going to answer.
No, let me give. Why are you not romantic?
I don't want to talk about this.
No, Brown, don't chill. Why are you not romantic?
I said, I'm not talking about this.
Oh, now we are
chill.
Good.
Chill.
Why are we not? No, Brown, chill. Well, okay. So, fine, okay, yeah, would you like to be romantic? Would you like me to be more romantic?
I like you the way you are. You are fine. There is no fault I see in you. I see no fault.
So, but like, would you like me to be more affectionate?
I don't want you to be more affectionate. Anything?
Are you sure?
You are normal, and I like it like this.
But I feel like I'm not doing enough. As in, we're not very mushy. That they look like we are lovers and something. Oh yeah, now.
No, it's not funny anymore.
Okay, but. So I shouldn't be more romantic.
Yeah, okay. I don't want anybody that is not like you. If you behave more than this, I'll be irritated.
Yes, I can.
Yes, yes, you are fine. Am I Sean Cut, can you hear
it? One more question. One last question.
Shelly, no, the fake be sorry.
Wait. But I would like you. Personally, would like it to be a bit more romantic, slightly more romantic for to me. I'd like to be, just hold me more, make me feel extra special. Take me out to dinner once in a while. You know, those kind of things, I would like it.
It's okay.
You are shabu nishi.
It's okay. Please end this thing.
I'm telling you, tell me if you'll be able to do that to me. For me.
Okay, I will.
Yeah, Brown. Yeah,
she'll work.
No, but I really like you to take me out more.
It's okay. Cut it.